I'm Razzy here with a new video. In this video I will show you how to delete or remove pages from PDF on mobile. So without wasting any more time, let's jump into the video. Firstly, you will need to install a app called Genius Scan. It's freely available on iOS and Android. I will link it down in the description box. Anyway, let's open the app. Now touch and hold on the plus button on the bottom. Then import files. Now select the PDF that you want to change. Now open the PDF file. Then tap on this icon on the top. If you touch and hold on a page, you will get a preview of the page. You can delete the page from here by tapping on delete. Delete. Or you can select the pages you want to delete. And then tap on the delete icon on the bottom. Delete. After you have deleted all the pages, you can tap on the Done on the top to save the changes. To save the document as a PDF, tap on the Share icon on the bottom. Tap on Files. Here select where you want to save. Then tap on Save. Here we can see that the file is exported. Now if you open the files and open the PDF, you can see that the pages have been removed. So that's how you can delete or remove pages from PDF on mobile. Like if you liked the video, subscribe if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, see you soon.